Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Strawweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a wrestler holding a professional record of 19 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5'1" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Irvine, California, presenting the challenger, Carla Cookie Monster Esparza! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 12 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'5" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Thug Rose Namajunas!
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
You ready? meilleur à tout niveau. Alors il faut que tu saisisses la moindre occasion.
You ready? You ready? Let's go fight!
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 29 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by tap out and still.